Kings of the sky, the true origin of the Benin people. According to the Benin belief, everything started with a man called Pa Idu, who was in charge of the human race. Pa Idu had children that grew into farm settlements and villages. These villages needed persons to herd them, and that led to the creation of the Ogusos, Kings of the Sky. There were 31 amazing generations of the Ogusos, and it's always an amazing story whenever it's been told anywhere in the world. The Ogusos are the first monarchs of the Benin Kingdom before the introduction of the Obas.